I just received one of my Christmas presents. I haven't opened this yet. I've been kind of depressed lately because I have overspent over this holiday season. And I don't know how to make the money back yet. It's kind of stressful. So I haven't opened this. I even want to sell my holiday stuff that I have bought because I was having a afterpay problem and depression. But then I decided to just forget about it and to celebrate the holiday. So this packet is from an anonymous sender. It's very nice because I don't usually receive anything from anonymous sender. So whoever sent this, thank you. Very nice of you. Very warm. This will keep me warm for sure. But it's huge. I don't know how this looks, but it's just by mistake because you can still contact me to return it. But once I cut the tag, then I cannot return it. So, how does this look? Oh, it's kind of big. So once I cut the tag, I cannot return this. I'm just saying, you have a remorse, tell me now. Color. It looks slightly big on me, but it's okay. I don't think anyone